mean deviation problem. Find the mean deviation about mean and its relative measure for the following data given class interval and frequency. Let's now proceed with the solution. We are given exclusive type class interval and its frequency. Therefore, this is a problem under continuous frequency distribution. The formula is given by mean deviation about mean is equal to summation f into modulus of x minus x bar divided by n, where x bar is equal to summation fx by n denotes the mean value, and n is equal to summation f denotes the total frequency. So, to find mean deviation, the first step is to find its mean value. Let's now proceed with the tabulation. We have already discussed the procedure for finding mean for continuous frequency distribution in the previous videos. That is, first step is to write the given exclusive type class interval. Then write the given frequency values and find its total. Here we have the total frequency value denoted by n as 30. Then get its mid values. Then find out fx, f into x, that is 3 into 2.5 will give you 7.5. 5 into 7.5 will give you 37.5, etc. And find its total. Here we have summation fx as 390. So with this value, let's now find out the mean value. So we have x bar is equal to summation fx as 390 divided by n, which is 30, will give you the mean value as 13. So with this mean value, let's now proceed with the calculation for mean deviation. We need modulus of x minus x bar. Here we have x bar as 13. Therefore, we have to find modulus of x minus 13. Let's now proceed with the calculation. So the first value will be modulus of 2.5 minus 13 will give you 10.5. Second value will be 7.5 minus 13 will give you 5.5. Similarly, we have third value as 0.5 and fourth value as 4.5. Finally, fifth value as 9.5. Let's now proceed with f into modulus of x minus x bar. F is 3 here. Modulus of x minus x bar is 10.5. So 3 into 10.5 will give you 31.5. Similarly, we have 5 into 5.5, which is 27.5. So proceeding this way, we can complete all the calculations and find its total. Here we have summation f into modulus of x minus x bar as 130. Therefore, mean deviation about mean is equal to 130 divided by 30, which will give you 4.3333. The next step is to find the relative measure, that is to find the coefficient of mean deviation about mean, which is given by coefficient of mean deviation is equal to mean deviation about mean divided by its mean value. We have mean deviation about mean as 4.3333 divided by mean value as 13. Therefore, we get the coefficient of mean deviation as 0.3333.